με τρεις υποψηφιότητες για Χρυσή Σφαίρα, μεταξύ αυτών και πρώτης ανδρικής ερμηνείας για τον Χιου Τζάκμαν. Η ταινία The Greatest Showman εντυπωσιάζει το κοινό. Ο Αλέξανδρος Λιζάρδος ανακάλυψε από το προσωπικό του αρχείο τη συνέντευξη που είχε πάρει από τον διάσημο Αυστραλό ηθοποιό και είχαν μιλήσει για την ταινία και μάλιστα τον καιρό των γυρισμάτων. Στην ίδια συνάντηση είχε αναφερθεί και στην ελληνική του καταγωγή.
People aren't gonna like it if you put us on stage.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
I believe those are the words of a scoundrel.
A shum, whistling just a shaman.
Who is Nicholas Isidoros Bellas?
Oh, Nicholas Bellas is a family. I think he is my great uncle. Yeah, my great uncle.
As far as I know, he's Greek, am I right?
Yes.
So you do have some Greek roots.
Exactly.
Because now, in the concert you mentioned that you have Turkish roots, so it must be a kind of combination because.
There's the jury's out. There is the Greek side of my family, but there also another member of my family. They're not sure. It was that time when parts of Turkey were Greece or vice versa. The, he definitely worked in Constantinople, in the Bank of Athens. So I think it got very confused. He was working for a Greek bank in Turkey. Anyway, it was confusing.
And because I've been in this lovely concert,
thank you very much.
I experienced one of the best showmen in the world.
Oh, thank you so much.
And knowing that you will be the best showman in the world, how was having this experience, returning back to what you really like, musicals, and having this kind of character?
I really, really loved it. It was all the things that I know and love, all the songs that I love the best, and being in Turkey with the in Istanbul with the Turkish people, I felt a real simpatico with the people. They, in a weird way, reminded me of Australians. They're very, very sort of emotional, heart people, and you feel like you know them very quickly, if you know what I mean.
And because we are out of time, do you have any memories from Greece? Because I know that you have been there twice.
Yes, I've been to Greece a couple of times, and I want to go back more and more and more. I love it. That's a place I could, you could drop me off, I could fly to Greece, drop down somewhere in one of those islands and I'd be good to go.
Who knows, maybe for a concert.
Maybe, exactly.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
No one ever made a difference by being like everyone else.